on, they're doing subs, bud. And your shoe's untied. Both of your shoes aren't done. Hey, dude, both of your shoes are untied. Their pool is like 83 degrees and her daughter jumped in the pool at home. I'm like, it's freezing out. She's like, oh, it's only cold when you run from the pool to the hot tub. I'm like, yeah, well, I'm cold. I'm sitting out here. You're going to punch me out. I think my kids would be psychotic enough to do it. But...
Thank you.
boys are in it. I work Sunday. Saturday I have to go with Rebecca, makes his first communion this weekend. I thought it was like a drop and go. No, here. A parent has to stay with them the whole time. I'm like, oh.
Why did they do that?
I don't know. They told us this week that a parent has to stay. So.
So you're going to miss the whole thing?
Not the whole thing. It's only like a 4-hour thing. But like
4 hours?
Yeah.
Ugh.
You're like, I'm going to do like their cheat stuff for like 2 hours, and then we're going to have lunch, and then we're going to practice for first thing, and I'm like, can we just skip lunch and like get it done? Thankfully, like my parents are going to be here because my oldest makes this confirmation on Friday night. So I'm like, okay, so you guys are in charge of Connor. And I gotta go to, well, I can go to his first game, or at least part of it. And then I have to go to Jesus Day. That's what they're calling it. I'm like, Jesus Day. Although when I'm I gotta go to the stupid Jesus Day. I'm like, no, no, okay, okay, the day is stupid, not Jesus. I'm like, I'm going to hell.
No, get up there, buddy. Move
off.
Steven and I
were
talking about that one.
Mason,
get
the net.
I don't like the new.
Oh, yeah, you guys
like
do have the same
setup.
Attitude.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm like a little irritated. We didn't go on Monday. Becca wasn't feeling well and had other practices. And
we didn't go to the last two. And I
mean, I'm like, okay, we got to do like summer school, religious ed, and finish that box.
That's what he was telling me. That's a good idea. Come take the fresh off. You just get it done eventually.
So, is he making this first community then?
Tyler's only in first grade.
Okay.
Yeah.
So next year.
Next year.
The roof.
That's what I figured.
Monday night, we were at the Monday night meeting.
Okay.
And they played that lady that was, did they play at your meeting to play that? The meditation.
The hollow up. He did the first one, and then he did do it after that. But I was like, I was there and forgot.
We did it a bunch of times.
Did
they?
Slowly
dying. That's what I felt like. This is horrible.
Stick with it, Ty. Good job, bud. Get it again.
The older boys went the night before. They were able to go to Roots.
Oh, yeah,
really
like that.
It's okay. They all came out. They ordered too much pizza, so a bunch of them came out with, like, tired pizza. So that, I mean, the snacks make it worthwhile for them. That's how they think. Oh, middle school boys. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Is that 6th grade?
6th, 7th, 8th.
Okay.
So then, like Logan, I think, next month. He can start going to Divine, which is the
high
school. Yeah. Well, see, he won't have to go to religious ed next year, so I don't have to worry about that, but
yeah.
He's probably like glad. I'm done with this.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he does. Like, they're
like,
you can do this. Why just wait till you see back? Try not to let them sit.